What's up, YouTube? It's Brendan back here with another video, and today we are going to be reacting to The Bad Thing by Periphery. Now, never heard of this band at all, except for on Nick Nocturnal videos. I like watching Nick Nocturnal. Shout out to my boy. There'll be some occasional Periphery riffs in there. And I'll be like, ooh, they sound very technical. Like, yeah, it's like technical guitar playing and shit. So, let's get right into this video. I like it. I love it. The guitar playing, like I said, very technical shit. Heavy bass in there, heavy drums, and then the vocals. By God, I love screaming vocals. These are about mid-range to highs, somewhere around there. I like his drumming technique too.
They can. They have oil.
Troy, shut the fuck up. I'm doing a video. Jesus. Sorry about that, people.
Johnny was talking to me. Excuse me. Don't blame
that on me. But you see, his drumming technique, it's snare, bam, bam, snare, bam, bam, ba bam, bam, snare. You know. Very chuggy metalcore. I like that line. Sometimes there's a hole in the earth. I think I get that. I love the guitars in the just a fucking breakdown. Guitar solos. I love those melodic vocals too. I put on a good melodic voice. Is that it? Summerian Records. I know that name. That's Slaughter to Prevail's record label. Or what Slaughter to Prevail is signed to, technically. Anyways, Periphery. Badass. I like it. So, give me a hint on some more Periphery videos. Periphery. Blah. Give me some more Periphery videos to watch. Everybody in the comments, like, subscribe, and just hit that notification bell for me. See you guys in the next video.